What if the computer was something you want to look at and have in your home? And what if it was in everyone's hands? Everyone in the world.
Steve Jobs lived at the intersection of art and technology.
He was a true genius, a true visionary.
What he was so passionate about from the beginning was this idea of computers being every man's tool and the most powerful tool.
That was the idea that everybody can have this, and everybody does have it now. We've all got instant access to information. So it's just the question, what are you going to do with it? And that's up to everyone, what we do with this power.
Point that arrow and click.
This movie is three scenes that all take place backstage before three product launches. In those scenes, all these conflicts that he has in his life get played out.
You can't write code. You're not a designer. What do you do?
The musicians play their instruments.
I play the orchestra.
What you're after is the truth of a scene. There's ideas that come out of real life, but they're embellished as drama.
Your daughter and her mother are unwell.
She's not my daughter!
You must be able to see that she looks like you.
The board believes you're no longer necessary to this company.
I sat in a garage and invented the future.
Because artists lead and hacks ask for a show of hands.
What you make isn't supposed to be the best part of you when you're a father. That's what's supposed to be the best part of you.
When you create art, we're trying to find a certain perfection that can exist in life. And that's exactly what Steve was trying to do with his products.
What are people going to do with it?
They're going to do that.
It's an abstract.
Steve Jobs and these people, they're pioneers. And the world is different because of them.
That was cool.
We've spoken to the fire marshal and the building manager. They're going to come in and tell everyone to leave.
If a fire causes a stampede to the unmarked exits, it'll have been well worth it for those who survive.
The difference between characters and people is the same as the difference between a photograph and a painting. This movie's a painting.
He's changed all of our lives. He's changed the way the world works. Somebody that has that sort of influence deserves to be reflected on.
The MAC team gave an award every year to the person who could stand up to you.
We will know soon enough if you are Leonardo da Vinci or just think you are.
Two most significant events of the 20th century. The Allies win the war and this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
Steve Jobs.